Have you ever noticed that the people you love and care about the most are often the most difficult to talk to? Sometimes when we go to talk to them about important, emotional, stressful issues, where we hope the outcome will be like this, more intimacy and understanding and support, and instead what happens is we end up with this, a big fight, a misunderstanding, a conflict that's hard to resolve. Hi, my name's Paul Sterling, and with my